शांति, टुडे इज 6th November 2021 एंड वी शैल लिसन टू द एसेंस ऑफ टुडेज मुरली. इन द एसेंस बाबा सेज, स्वीट चिल्ड्रन, एट द कॉन्फ्लुएंस एज यू रिसीव गुड इंटेलेक्ट्स एंड एलिवेटेड डायरेक्शंस फ्रॉम द फादर थ्रू विच यू चेंज फ्रॉम ब्राह्मिन्स इनटू डेइटीज. The question from today's Murli is, which intoxication should your children have so that your behavior becomes very royal? I repeat the question, which intoxication should your children have so that your behavior becomes very royal? The answer, we should have the intoxication of knowledge. Oho, we are sitting personally in front of God. We'll go from here and become crown prince, the masters of the world. When you have such intoxication, your behavior will automatically become royal. And very sweet words will emerge from your mouths. There will also be a lot of love for one another. So Baba says, when the Supreme Father, who is the bestower of divine intellects, when he comes, he opens the locks of the intellect of the children. And then we are able to inculcate the elevated directions of the Srimad that he is giving us, through which we are able to elevate ourselves from Brahmins into deities. The essence for Dharana from today's Murli, first point, churn whatever you hear in the Murli. You are becoming most elevated. Therefore, your behavior has to be very royal. Never allow stones to emerge from your mouths. Second point, understand your responsibility to make others equal to yourself and keep yourself engaged in doing service. Don't do disservice by performing any dirty actions. Bap Dada's blessings for us children today is, may you become free from all attractions and with your constant and stable stage, experience super sensuous joy. I repeat the blessing. May you become free from all attractions and with your constant and stable stage, experience super sensuous joy. When you become free from any attractions of the senses and of all your relations, you will then be able to experience super sensuous joy. When you are influenced by any of the senses, the different things that attract you create obstacles to your experiencing super sensuous joy and being happy. However, when your intellect becomes free, from all attractions and stabilized in one thing, all upheaval finishes. Then by having a constant and stable stage, you experience super sensuous joy. Today's slogan is, always keep the line of your intellect clear and you will be able to know the feelings of others. I repeat, always keep the line of your intellect clear and you will be able to know the feelings of others. Cha, Om, Shanti.